Okay, now we want to find VCB. VCB is here. VCB. Positive C and negative B. This is because C is higher than the B. Okay, we use this inner loop for the KVL. Okay, we can write the KVL equation. Negative VCC plus ICRC plus VCB. VCB. And here is nothing. So equal to 0. Then VCB equal to VCC minus ICRC. VCC is 10 volt. The IC equal to IE. Then we get 2.75 milliampere. With the RC value is 2.4 kilo ohm. Then 10 volt minus 6.6 volt. That is 3.4 volt for the VCB.